is Miles Garcia, class of 2020.
This is Bianca Salonka, class of 2020.
Zara Vargas, class of 2020.
This is Christopher Ver, class of 2020.
This is Jet Wu, class of 2020.
Let's pray together.
Our Lord and our God, we know that you are aware
of what covers the earth. COVID-19 is dominating governments, derailing economies,
and destroying peace. It is an ever-present challenge,
bringing pain and devastation upon your creation. Yet we declare,
the name of Jesus is above all names, in heaven and on earth.
We believe, as your holy scriptures have taught us,
every person, problem,
pestilence, and power must bow before the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
we declare that COVID-19 be halted and eradicated.
Lord Jesus, you created the world and everything in it.
You healed the sick, walked on water, and fed thousands,
and raised the dead. You rule and reign.
You said, if you ask anything in my name, I will do it.
So in the name of Jesus, we boldly ask our families,
churches, cities, and nations to be protected by the effects of COVID-19.
We know the name of Jesus has great power when we speak it.
For you are our Savior and our Lord.
We know that even now, you are the right hand of our Father, interceding for
people as they battle COVID-19.
Lord Jesus, we are confident in the power of your name.
So we ask you to give scientists, researchers, and medical personnel the supernatural strength and wisdom
needed in their battle against COVID-19.
We ask for your healing and restoration of the lives of all those
affected by this disease.
We ask all these things in the name that is above every name, the powerful name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.